Yeah, we got all the food we need in that empty refrigerator over there.
Rodolfo, Martello, Holly, and Shinar. Mimi is dying. She can't even get up the stairs.
Is she really dead?
up this room, didn't I? I told you to clean it up, and you didn't. And look at it, it looks like a dump. You should be ashamed of yourself. Ashamed, ashamed, ashamed. Look, there's still paper all over the floor.
My name is Miss Anderson.
Yes?
I'm Miss Carol, private secretary to all of the Warlocks.
The all of the Warlocks? The millionaire?
No, the billionaire. Anyway, Mr. Warbucks has decided to let orphans stay in his house for the next 2 weeks. Annie, would you like to go with us?
I would love to.
You can have any other orphans, but not Annie.
Well, perhaps I should call the boy orphan.
Annie, you want us, Annie.
Yeah.
Come along, Annie.
I'm learning. I'm learning.
my son's school is really important.
And the check.
Oh, yes, the check. Here you go, Mr. Mudge. $50,000.
Pay to order of the jig is up?
Yes, Daniel. The jig is up. Also known as?
Rooster and again, I'll be one to Daniel.
And I believe that you'll find this woman as her accomplice.
I haven't seen these people till yesterday.
Come on, Daddy.
Annie, tell them how good the nurse always was to you.
Gee, Miss Hannigan, remember that one thing you always told me? Never tell a lie.
Brat.